What's up guys, PJ here, hope you're having a wonderful day. Welcome back to another Shiba Inu video. In this one, we're going to talk about Shiba Inu and see where Shiba Inu is heading next in the next coming days, because Shiba Inu is currently taking off. We talked yesterday about getting ready, getting your entries, and Shiba Inu is already up 30% on the day. So it's taking off, it's waiting for no one. So let's take a look at Shiba Inu, let's take a look at what's happening, let's take a look at the volume. So talking about the volume, that's the number one indication that Shiba Inu is looking very, very bullish right now. Volume is up 400% in the last 24 hours. That's very bullish. That's usually a sign that people are getting a lot of FOMO, people are jumping into Shiba Inu heavily, and we can expect some pumps in the next coming days with Shiba Inu. So I hope that you get your entries ready. If you take a look at the last 7 days for Shiba Inu, you can see here, last 7 days, here was the perfect time to jump in with the accumulation in the last couple of days. We made some videos saying this is a great time to entry, this is a great time to get back into Shiba Inu if you got out with the less pumps. Now here, it's just taking off in the last day. Now it's having a little pullback. Some people are probably taking some profits, which is completely normal. But I don't think that this is the end for Shiba Inu. It's just getting started. The volume is amazing. You can see here the volume, amazing volume. If you take a look at the 3 month volume, you can see that it's starting to get in the white again. That's a really, really great sign. And you can see the amount of volume that we had in those stages, which caused massive, massive pumps. So maybe we'll have something similar to this pump here, where you can see it's starting to break out volume wise in the white. And then we have a massive, massive pump. Maybe we can have a same scenario, a first little pump, little consolidation, little pullback, and then the next massive pump that will have everyone jump into Shiba Inu, that will have the news talk about Shiba Inu, that will have the world once again be very bullish and just FOMO into Shiba Inu heavily. So that's something that can happen in the next coming days, maybe next coming weeks. But everything is looking great so far. The market is looking great, the volume is looking great, wheels are jumping into a lot of projects. We have MicroStrategy, we just bought once again tons and tons of Bitcoin, so people are very bullish. Smart people, the smart investors are very bullish. You still have some retail investors who are very scared, but that's usually a great sign. So overall, the market is looking very, very bullish right now. And the number one metric that I really like here is that Shiba Inu is up 445% with the volume on the day. So that's amazing and something that you don't want to miss, and that you want to check out daily to see how it's looking. If tomorrow the volume is down, if tomorrow the volume is in the red, it's usually a sign that we'll have a pullback. So that's something to look out for. But the volume is looking amazing. 26%, little dip right now. I think that we can expect some more gains in the next coming days. So so far it's looking very, very great. So that's a quick update on Shiba Inu. I'm gonna do also a second video today, how to become rich with Shiba Inu. What's the plan here on how to actually become rich with Shiba Inu, and how I'm going to navigate Shiba Inu in the next coming months, next coming weeks for sure, and maybe next coming months. So that's gonna be great. But in general, so far, just looking at the chart, just looking at the data here, Shiba is looking very great. I've seen a lot of people talking about it on Twitter. FOMO is slowly starting. I haven't seen people getting FOMO, big FOMO for Shiba Inu. I think that the big FOMO will come if Shiba Inu is up 70%, 80%. There we will see the big FOMO come in. But something also to keep in mind, if you take a look at the 3 months, all-time high was around 87 here. We're currently at 49. So I think that Shiba Inu is heading towards all-time high, slowly but surely. So the next level is all-time high, and that's usually where the FOMO starts to kick in for people, where Shiba Inu, if Shiba Inu goes to 87, 88, 90, maybe even eats a zero, that's where people get very, very bullish, and where people get a lot of FOMO and when they want to jump in. So right now is still maybe a great time. Wait for a little pullback. Maybe right now, if you want to increase, maybe it's still a great time. I don't know. The perfect time was here when it was in the red, but if you missed the entry, you can still jump in and expect Shiba Inu to reach all-time highs and gain new all-time highs, gain a lot of FOMO, and eat a zero and triple from here. So it's gonna be a crazy ride for Shiba Inu, and it's just amazing to see Shiba Inu once again being the top gainers of the day. People keep on criticizing Shiba Inu A lot of people are just saying Shiba Inu is worth nothing, etc. But it's still in the top. It's still the best gainer of the day. So it's just amazing. And the Shiba army is the strongest army in the world. It's official right now. So that's it for the update of the day. Little 5-minute update. Hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. I do every single day Shiba Inu updates. So if you don't want to miss that, subscribe, leave a like. Thanks for everything. What I said is for entertainment purpose only. I'll see you in the next one.